Today I'm going to show you how you can redecorate and re-transform an old wall, because like sometimes it can be expensive when you want to paint or use wallpaper, but I'm going to show you how you can transform a boring old wall into a colorful, creative piece of art, and that using only washi tape and an adhesive mirror that I got and some butterflies that you can also stick onto your wall, and those are from Rosegale. I will include all the links of the washi tape and all the other products featured in the link below, and you can also find the washi tape in my webshop. Thank you so much for watching, and let me know in the comments below what you think, and also let me know if you want to see more home decor videos on a budget. Thank you for watching!